Good morning, this is News 5's Chad Petrie. We're live near the intersections of Woodruff Streets and Alexander Streets where a tree has come down on a utility pole. Mobile police are here. I believe I've seen Alabama Power here. I don't know where they went exactly. We initially heard this was a call for a power line down on a home, but I was told that there was no property damage. So Mobile Fire Rescue have left already. In terms of it being a major storm event, it is not, just one tree on a power pole as far as I can tell. But I figured I'd throw this up there anyway. Again, I'm standing on Alexander Street near the intersection of Woodruff Street, Midtown Mobile. I'm gonna walk around here to try to get a little bit of better vantage point. If you're just joining us, I'm standing on Alexander Street near the intersection of Woodruff Street, Midtown Mobile. Tree has fallen, coming down on a power line, so that's brought down a utility pole. Got somebody, it looks like from Alabama Power here, trying to wrap up the line. However it was hit, looks like it's kind of pulled that utility pole back at an angle. Nobody hurt as far as we know, and no property damage as far as we know, apart from the utility line damage. Hmm? Oh, thanks. Oh, good. Where did the branch come down?
It's over there. The pole snapped
down. Oh, I didn't even see that.
Right there, yeah.
Alright, this vantage point gives us a little bit better look at the tree that came down here. I guess whoever lives around here is very lucky it didn't smash that hot dog truck. You can see there that that tree is pretty much completely blocking Woodruff Street near Alexander Street. Again, intersection of Woodruff and Alexander, for anybody that's wondering. This is Midtown Mobile. Also see how the pull of that branch has snapped that utility pole as well. All right, guys, I'm going to wrap it up out here. But again, you can probably see behind me the tree that's blocking Alexander and Woodruff Streets. Came down just about a half hour ago. Nobody hurt, but it smashed into some power lines. So Alabama Power is here trying to work that out and get it cleaned up. But as far as we know, this is the only significant storm damage that we're aware of from those thunderstorms that have been moving through this morning. I'll wrap it up out here, reporting live in Midtown Mobile, Chad Petrie, WKRG News 5.